where we do fun recipes which you can try at home. And I hope you all are doing absolutely fine. आशा करता हूँ आप सब लोग मजे में रहेंगे, हमारे पिछले वीडियो आपने enjoy किए रहेंगे. So हमने कुछ बेहतरीन international recipes दिखाए थी. We did some Indian food. Today what we are going to do is very classic. This is a recipe most of the people when they go out they order. It's a starter and it is a starter of fish, which from the western cuisine, but across India you will find versions of it. And the recipe is called as fish finger. But before I go ahead and show you the recipe, make sure you go to subscribe the channel, like our video, share it with your family and press the bell icon. So whenever we put a fantastic recipes, you will get notified. So for this recipe, what you need is a good quality fish. Generally, a white fish which is used for this recipe. In India, it is called as a ghol fish or a kingfish. So there was a time the five-star hotels, the top-notch hotels used to only use this fish. And because it was to be a large fish, no thorns, और इसमें कोई काटे नहीं होते थे और ये बहुत ही टेस्टी फिश फिंगर बनता था. तो आज हम वही गोल फिश यूज करेंगे. ये फिश को मैं दिखाता हूं आपको. सो जब आप किसी भी फिश मार्केट में जाके गोल खरीदते हो तो उसके ऐसे बोनलेस चंक आते हैं. इन चंक्स को हमको फिश फिंगर में कट करना है. सो वी नीड टू कट दिस चंक्स इनटू फिश फिंगर. इफ यू गेट फिलेस, रेडीमेड फिलेस, दीस डेज यू गेट फिलेस ऑफ the bass or the basa, they call it, which are not from the sea, they are harvested fish. So you can use them as well, but this gives the best result. So what you need to remove is the skin portion. So just hold it your knife and remove the skin portion like this. So we will do that for all the fish and then I will show you the further process. So this is the boneless piece of fish. We need to do two or three fingers out of it. So here I have done three, see, and then I'm putting these fingers on a kitchen towel so the excess moisture gets absorbed. From this particular piece again I will get three fingers. So once the paper has absorbed the moisture, we need to marinate it with salt, pepper and little bit of lemon juice. So let us squeeze some lemon over the fish. Then we're going to add some black pepper and some salt and give it a mix. And keep this in fridge for around 10 to 15 minutes. By the time we will make the breading station ready. हमको इस fish को coat करना है अंडे, मैदे और breadcrumbs के mixture में. तो हम इसको अभी fridge में रखेंगे 10-15 minutes और वो mixture बना लेते हैं. So this is our breading station is ready. So what we have got is we have got some refined flour or maida, which we have added salt and some black pepper. So it's a seasoned flour. Some beaten egg, one egg, and we have added around a teaspoon of water and beaten it so it gives a nice smooth batter type consistency and some breadcrumbs. So what we need to do is take a piece of fish, use your one hand, put it in the flour, coat it with flour from all the sides and just roll it in flour lightly. Take off the excess, then with the same hand add it into the egg mixture and just throw it in the breadcrumb. Use other dry hand to cover it with breadcrumb and give it a roll in the breadcrumb. Some people repeat this process twice, but I think this has also given a good coating. You can just shape the fish finger little bit with your hand and your fish finger is ready. Let's repeat this process for all the fish pieces. So humko maide mein acche se फिश फिंगर का जो टुकड़ा है उसको घुमा के लेना है, शेक करके ज्यादा मैदा है उसको निकालना है, अंडे के मिक्सचर में जाएगा फिर वो, और वहां से ब्रेड क्रम, चारों तरफ से ब्रेड क्रम लगने के बाद हल्के हाथ से इसको दबा के शेप देना है। ये प्रोसेस है वो सारे फिश फिंगर के लिए रिपीट करनी है। सो फिश फिंगर्स आर ब्यूटीफुली ब्रेडेड नाउ, देयर इज अ नाइस इवन कोटिंग। नाउ वी विल कीप दिस इन फ्रिज फॉर अराउंड 15 मिनट्स। मीनवाइल आई विल शो यू हाउ टू मेक द क्लासिक टार्टर सॉस टू गो विद द फिश फिंगर। सो टार्टर सॉस इज अ क्लासिक सॉस सर्व्ड विद फिश फिंगर। इट इज अ मेयोनेज बेस्ड सॉस to which there are pickled ingredients which are added, and because they are pickled ingredients they give a peculiar tartness or a sourness to the sauce. So you can use pickled onions, pickled gherkins, capers. However, today what I am using is pickled olives, some white onion chop, and you can use parsley or dill. So I am using dill. Dill is also known in Hindi as suha, which is used in some of the keema recipes and all. So the dill looks like this. These are small green, people make sabji out of it as well. So our mayonnaise is ready, chopped olive is ready, we'll just add it to the mayonnaise. Very simple sauce, some finely chopped dill, you need to wash it well and then fine chop, some white onion finely chopped, we'll squeeze in little bit of lemon juice, little bit of salt to taste, and little bit of black pepper. You just have to mix this well with mayonnaise and your tartar sauce will be ready to serve with fish fingers. So it's time to fry our fish fingers. The oil needs to be on a moderate heat or a medium heat so that when you add the fish finger to the oil, the breadcrumbs don't burn and they become nice and golden brown in color. So one by one we will add the fish finger to the oil. We will fry this in two batches. I think that should be enough for this batch. It's time to remove our fish finger. Fish hardly takes any time to cook. So this is the stage. You see they're nice and crispy. You just remove them from the oil. So absolutely delicious fish finger with classic tartar sauce is ready. With the gold fish we have used, it has looking delicious and exactly the way you would get in most of the 5-star hotels. I'm really happy with the recipe. Bahut hi badhiya bane hain fish finger. Taste karke bhi dikhata hu kaise hain. Lekin before we taste it, make sure aap channel ko subscribe kijiye, family ke sath share kijiye, bell icon press kijiye. Abhi taste karte hain ki kaise bane hain hamare fish finger. But usse pehle ek ko tod ke dikhata hu. Ye dekhiye. Nice steamy white fish, nicely cooked inside, looking very tempting and delicious. और इसको टार्टर सॉस में अच्छे से डुबाना है और ये गई मेरे मुंह में। Delicious. जब तक मैं ये फिश खत्म करता हूं, मेक श्योर ये रेसिपी आप घर पे ट्राई करके देखिए। एंड अंटिल वी मीट अगेन, स्टे हैप्पी, स्टे हेल्दी एंड एंजॉय कुकिंग।